Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up a webcam on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We'll run through connecting the device and then setting it up in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set up a webcam on your PC, we'll first focus on connecting it correctly. Your webcam should be USB and you'll need to connect it to one of the ports on the front or back of your PC, depending on which is most convenient for you. If for some reason the webcam won't work, I'd recommend trying out a different port, just in case that was the cause. With the webcam connected, it should work straight away in most cases, however there are a few things to check and we can customize some of the webcam settings as well. Let's first check the camera element of the webcam. Open the settings up by searching for it and then click on Bluetooth and Devices from the left. Within here, scroll down and click on Cameras. Now look for your webcam in the Connected Cameras section and click on it. You should now see a preview of the webcam, so feel free to position this where you want it now before we adjust some of the settings. If you have problems with the webcam at this point, you can click on Troubleshoot and Windows will help try and fix the problem itself. If you scroll down, you should see some customization options. For example, you can adjust the brightness and contrast. These settings are up to you, but you'll want to play around with them and the preview to get your webcam looking how you want it to. You can also change the rotation of the camera below this section if you need to, and there's also an option to reset all of these settings back to their defaults. Finally, at the bottom of this page, click on Camera Privacy Settings. You'll want to make sure the top toggle switch called Camera Access is turned on to allow the camera to be used on your PC. You can then enable or disable the camera for individual apps. If you want to use the camera on an app, make sure it is enabled in here. We'll now move on to setting up the microphone element of the webcam. Open the settings back up and this time choose System from the left and then click on Sound. Within here, scroll down and look for the Input section. It should say Choose a device for speaking or recording. Under this, you should see a USB microphone option or a microphone relating to your webcam. If you have multiple microphones, enable your webcam's mic by checking the box to the left of it. If you click on your mic, there might be some customization options. For example, you might be able to adjust the microphone level or volume. There might be more options in here, but this will depend on your exact webcam. With the camera and its microphone setup, you'll probably now need to do some setup within the apps you use. This method will vary in each app, so I'd recommend researching the app's name and how to use a webcam within it. Most apps will detect the webcam but may still need to request permission to use it. For example, in a browser like Chrome, you can enable it in Chrome's privacy settings. And so that is how to set up a webcam on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.